Now, as far as the missions moment, we are, as Gideon said, collecting money for our Christmas offering. These envelopes are out there. If you want to put money in there, then the ushers know what it's for. You can also give to the accounts that IK is putting up there. And the missions account, if you give to that account, then our bookkeeper, Lisa, knows exactly what it goes for. And you also write it in. She would like that. But at least we know it's going to missions. But if you can write in it's for the Christmas offering, that's always helpful. Now, we've had some great reports out of Lesotho recently. There's been a huge donation of meals, which is going to be able to feed kids for 4 or 5 months going into things, which is great because we are no longer giving to the program with the meals we were giving to. We're now looking beyond that into Lesotho as far as some of the spiritual opportunities as well as physical ones that God's opening up doors to within the military and politics in the north of the country. We haven't been at work. And so this is what we're doing to raise money so that we can explore how we can really see transformational change in Lesotho beyond even just the physical needs. And so we encourage you to prayerfully consider how God's calling you to give. In my own case, I realized years ago that we spend a lot of money on Christmas presents for our kids. And I thought, well, we budget money for that. Can't we do at least as much for those who are in need? And so that's one of the ways that Scotty and I do it, is we look at, okay, how much are we budgeting for our kids? Can we at least put the same amount away for those who are in need? So I just encourage you to prayerfully consider how can you give to this offering and this important mission that we have as a church. Tomorrow, with the women's Christmas auction, there's a great opportunity for our women to be a part of it. This is a chance we raise a lot of money. A lot of people from the community have come in the past because it's a fun event. They're bidding on Christmas decorations, and they know the money's going to a good cause. And so it's a great chance to invite friends, as well as to donate different Christmas items that people bid on, usually to outlandish numbers, but that's great because then all that money is going towards the Christmas auction. If you have questions about that, if you haven't been there before, if you want to know more, do maybe it's on her way, you can ask her. Lisa knows, Daphne knows, Scotty knows, any of those women you can ask, Maria if she's here, and they'll be happy to tell you all about what that's all about. And that's tomorrow, and that's at 6:30 p.m. at Seabrokers Canteen, which is where Lisa works. And so again, she can help you with that if you have any questions. So we encourage you, we'll be taking this offering throughout the rest of the month. We're trying to raise another 50,000 kroner towards this need. So we thank you for your generosity.